Welcome to another episode of Beverly J's Night Life. I have had the honor tonight to open for the Manhattans, and we are here with them in the dressing room. They're going to tell us what kind of things they do to keep that stamina up for this great show they just did. Who wants to talk first? Let me know what you all are doing.
To keep the stamina up, one thing, we get a lot of rest. We get as much rest as we can. But the fellas exercise and everything. I know Lee has an exercise regimen, and Charlie, I think, and Hossie too, you know. And so, that's what we do. And we just keep it together.
Well, tell me a little bit about this tour. It's the 50th anniversary tour?
Well, it's the 50th anniversary, yes. And we are celebrating 50 years that the Manhattans have been in, you know, existence, really, recording. And we receive a plaque, was it, from the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame? And
yes, we received we're getting inducted the 30th of June in the R&B Hall of Fame. What an honor. You know, what an honor. We just performed at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame for the Veterans Association. We went out there for Valentine's Day. It was a Valentine's Day concert, you know. That was really
talent that we're going to bring on to get the show going. And I always like to introduce up-and-coming stars, because you never know. Someone may be a real superstar, and I like to be the one to say, hey, that person was on my show. So we have a young lady and a young gentleman that you both know, that everyone knows here in Wilmington. How about a round of applause, and I want you to give her some love. Her name is Beverly J.
How you all doing tonight? I don't need this. We're gonna start with a little something from the Whispers. We're gonna rock this tip with y'all one time. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, there's a rumor floating around that you all may be working on something new. I don't know now. Who wants to let the secret out? Anybody going to let the secret out?
Well, no, we are working on a new album, a new CD, a DVD, whatever you may call it, a new CD. And we hope to have it out in May. We're completed with some of the numbers now, so we're going to introduce it in May. And it's a Manhattan song, let's say, one that the people can relate to. You know, I like to say that we always do things that people can relate to, things that they know about. They can feel this, love songs. Mm-hmm. See, because that's what the Manhattans are about, love songs and ballads. So
we're going to do one last one. This is Dan Bill, one of my favorites. You know, when you argue with your man so bad, he leaves. And then you wonder why he's not coming back. Well, mine is here tonight, so he's there. This is for you, baby. I gave my mom, baby. Thank you.
Give it up for Beverly J, y'all. Beverly J. Yeah. I had the pleasure of having Beverly on a show that I did with Betty Wright, and Betty Wright loved her to death. It's a little talented young lady right there.
Making it rain like a hurricane, keeping it tight to entertain you tonight. Let's give it up, y'all, for my man, L.J. Johnson. Yeah!
We're going to do it like this, y'all.
Happy to be down in the North Carolina area, especially around the Wilmington area, because the first time we came down, this gentleman here, the handsome looking guy, Mr. John Hollywood, brung us down, and he had brung down the previous set of Manhattans also, you know, back in the 80s and stuff. So he's been working with us over 35 years, you know. So you saw him out there tonight, right? So if you got some footage of him, you saw him out there tonight dancing a little bit and stuff, you know. But we love him, and, you know, we always work together with him and stuff. So we're happy to have us back here.
Well, we are always happy in Wilmington to have you guys, in New Bern, anywhere in North Carolina, you know, anywhere in the United States. And we have to share you. So like you said, you have to go out of the country. We have to share.
By the way, I'm from Kinston, North Carolina. You know?
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's my hometown, and so forth. And we have did shows there too as well. You know, and I received a key to the city, and so forth. But it was a great honor.
For the legendary, 50 years, the
So it's good, and that, I'd say now, we're going to finish up this CD so we can get it out, but we, around 1st of May, we will have something coming out, and so forth, and I want everybody to be waiting to listen for it, okay?
And remember that you heard about it right here on Beverly J's Nightlife, that they have a new CD coming out. We were one of the first ones to tell you. Thank you, gentlemen. We're going to let you rest a little bit now because you all just gave a kick-in show, so I know you want to relax a little bit. And it's been a great time with these guys on Beverly J's Nightlife.